But okay.
You care about seeing her just sit down while she does these, man. You might as well.
That light smells like glue.
What?
That light smells like glue.
That's just because you're sensitive to all smells.
All bad smells.
That must be bad working a hair salon to get all the smell, but...
chemical. I like the smell of the chemical. The color, the bleach.
I kind of smell the blue. I've seen it.
I
It's not a lot. I had one of these fry ones, but you can feel it. This gets really, really hot.
How long is this salon?
It's like, it's warm, that's okay.
For 2 years.
Oh. Yeah, I've seen a few. Isn't there a few on there?
Yeah, I think so.
They can always blow up, so.
Oh, she walks it?
Yeah. Right now, it's like, yeah. But,
oh.
Try not to block that camera.
How do you want me to go then? I don't really get it. Sorry, it's going to get your head.
Yeah.
Like, you mean to stand in front of it?
Yeah.
Oh, so this is recording. Okay.
The camera's recording the whole time.
Waiting for that inch and a half on top.
Thank you.
washer in like 2 seconds.
Okay, so when you're done, I'll just get everything.
Okay. Okay, you can grab it now, Amber.
Right now, is your?
Yeah.
You're not even in the shower.
Okay.
So,
yeah.
God, I
don't
have my cameraman.
I'm like close up on the glitch.
Oh, on the glitch.
Go ahead. I'm gonna have to stop recording and then grab it.
No. Okay, well, I'm gonna go wash it.
Is she gonna be washing it?
Yeah. I'm making a movie?
Yes. I don't know, we're making a DVD or something. No, none of us know.
Is this your husband?
Yeah.
Oh.
This is Amber. This is Eric.
I am.
What's your name?
Scott.
Oh, yeah.
And Shelly. Okay, let's go watch.
You don't wash it too, right?
Yeah, sure. Gilbert.
Oh, you're a model?
No.
Oh.
No. I was the guy they hired to do this. That's good.
You what?
They hired me to film these.
To film?
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
It's been me and Eric were filming them.
I'm gonna do it with that. I'm just like thinking, like, what do I need? I'm like all confused right now.
You can always come back and grab it. It's not like it's interfering with anything.
What are you guys making?
A company out of California. I guess they film me all the time.
They what?
They film haircuts, I guess, all the time.
Oh, really?
And then what they do is they take like 3 or 4 minutes and the haircut put in like a DVD for some makeover thing.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah. So they wanted to film some stuff out here, I guess.
In Vegas?
Yeah, so they found the models and then they called me and they're saying they'd come on and film it in Eric. So.
Are you going to more salons and stuff?
I think they want to do it like once a month. So, I don't know if they're going to... I think they want to go talk between 2 salons. So.
Oh, right on.
Should be fun.
You live in LA?
No, I live in here. I live in Rose Ranch. I just bought a house there.
Okay, I think this is all I need. Hold on, I'll be back. Well,
it sounds
like a waste. There was already a blow dryer in there.
Yeah, but yours ain't hot pink. It's zebra. You guys keep busy at this location, though?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's pretty busy. Okay. It's nice because it's like a solo salon. It's not like... I was at a salon... right next door to like Mimi's Cafe on Charleston and Fort Apache.
Okay.
And it was just so huge.
Yeah.
The salon was so big that it wasn't even really that busy most of the time, but I was busy.
How long's that switch?
Not really. I mean, it's not really hard.
Ready
for the top? Yeah. We're gonna do the top. Can you keep her turn the other way, facing the camera?
I should have a mirror here.
She keeps making me
They're probably gonna just take all of it. do an infomercial for like a floor cleaner.
You do?
Yeah. No, I did one like last month. It was hilarious. They recorded it, and you could say whatever you wanted because they took all the volume out. But they had me like cleaning the toilets and cleaning. Like, you can say whatever you want.
That's fun. Where do you find these jobs?
Just there's so many random jobs. There's so many on Craigslist, but I don't have the energy to look all the time because it's really a lot to keep up with. I'm like with like 10 agencies in town and I'm just calling them and random stuff. Right?
Are you with Latrell?
No. Why?
That has to be with Latrell. Because I don't want to listen to all the day. Do stuff and I'm like, this is retarded.
Yeah.
But I do it because I'm gonna get paid.
Yeah, it's fun. It's not like, like your job is, it gets so boring. 9 to 5. So this is like a fun way to make extra money. You're like, okay, if I don't like the boss, then it's one day. And then really you don't have a boss.
Where do you work?
I'm a stay-at-home mom. I was a high school math teacher before I had kids.
Really? How many kids do you have?
Two. Boy and a girl. Gustavo and Lola.
Wow.
We call him Goose.
What's your husband do?
Hold on before you do.
He owns a construction company, but it's really slow.
Hold the hair where you want it.
So he's working for one of
them. Okay, what?
If you ever need me to stop here, just yell at me.
I am. Came up later for the videographer, and I was like, and I sent the email to you, and I said, hey, I think my wife's the one that's already doing the hair on it. We live right down the street.
We're gonna put some putty or something.
Oh, we are. Trust me.
Oh, it'll grow out in 2 weeks. My hair will be like,
here's
this part is gonna be this part in 2 weeks. I didn't say that.
Should I do it exactly how they told me and nothing?
Yeah. Well.
What's exactly?
Like, they just want me to blend this to the
I have a brush or something, go.
You don't like my fingers in your face?
Alright, so what's the word now?
I'm gonna just do like finishing touches, so I'm gonna blend this, and then I need to. Do you want me to do this with a wand, like no guard, just right here?
A what?
It's just no guard. Right
here at the end of the bed. Oh. Okay. Yeah. What? It's not even 2:40 yet. And I've only gotten about less than 20 minutes of straight footage. Which is good. I mean, you said they cut it down to like 3 minutes?
I don't know. I assume that's what they do. I know they put 4 on a DVD.
Well, yeah, when you saw, they weren't like 40 minutes long.
That one was. Well, yeah, apparently they're using it to cut them down. So
okay, it's just raw footage. It's about, okay. Yeah, they'll have enough to edit a piece together about how to do this haircut, for sure. I kind of smell it now. So, okay. Hold on a second. Can you turn?
Land.
normally come to work and watch her cut hair for hours?
Not if she's so much fun.
Do you have another appointment today?
Four.
Oh, so you're doing all four of them today?
Uh-huh.
Oh, there's some more next month.
Yeah.
Are you going to do them next month?
I don't know. Am I going to do them next month?
I don't know. It's up to Chris.
Yeah, they gave me the option of doing it today or next month. I was like, today, so my hair can start growing back faster.
It would have been cool if you waited a month and let it grow for another month, though, if it was a short haircut.
Oh, yeah.
To see more fall off.
Give you like the list of how to cut the hair. Are they
hair
stylists?
I don't know. The main guy sent me the list. Okay.
Do you work for that company or no? You found off Craigslist too?
No, it's a friend of a friend. Okay.
Oh, okay.
So, first time doing it.
Maybe.
And I was trying to get more money from them
too. You were?
Yeah. Well, because they're like, oh, your hair's already short, so it's not like a dramatic. But it's dramatic.
No, it's
Is that, what you do if you stay at home? Is that when you get jobs like this, it's just money for you to play with?
It's my free money. My husband's like, I work all the time, and then you do this, and it's your free money.
Yeah.
How can my money go to the bills and this stuff? Maybe a little paste in it.
Yes, weird and
style. You need to warn me next time you do that.
Next time I spray? Yeah. Did I get on your camera?
Yeah, I'm driving all the stuff now.
Sorry! Sorry.
Could you imagine? imagine working with your spouse every day? Like, how many arguments, like, little tips would you get into?
Yeah, I don't know for sure.
I'll probably be nicer to her about this because she's my wife. If she wasn't my wife, she'd probably hear a lot more.
Really?
Yeah.
I would think that you would be sort of comfortable with me, you know?
No, definitely not.
Well, man, I'm scared of
Yeah, my friend has a house out there, so we go like several times. Whenever we have a free weekend. Yeah, it's fun. They have boats, ATVs, like jeeps, like everything they want, like to play with.
Hold on.
That's a little bit.
Wash?
Yep. She's styling her hair.
Yeah, I got it. I did it. It's recording.
Some texture screening.
Hold on a second. Get down.
I think I just want to flat, like, brush this. Yeah. And the other way is going to be more like this. I want to. Spiked.
We can just set up a chair right now.
You okay?
Yes, I'm okay.